is just a normal boy. He enjoys watching spleef and goes to school. Sometimes Mushroom Pack gets high off illegal narcotic mushrooms. Once he is under the effects, he is at the mercy of the drug.
Used to be. There's a graveyard made of grass and memory. Grass, the skin, the blood, the bone are buried here in the skull. The never ending soul. There's a brave heart.
The issue is tearing apart his family and himself.
Fighting an imaginary cavalry.
One night, Mushroom Pack down and perform the
raid
on its house.
All the dead in this dimension wield a weapon of retention hidden from him now. Until they will allow. There's something reminiscent.
In the raid he was accidentally killed by law enforcement officials.
That's just for me. The things that I can see.
So next time you have the opportunity to abuse illicit mushrooms, remember Mushroom Pack's story.